Yeah, I know what I want to do, or one of the things I want to do to this barn is crimson wood. I want to just give it some different color. Oh, I can't think. Just woke up. I can't think. I think that'll be the shade, but try grabbing. Really, I don't have any crimson wood. Did I? Wow. I cannot believe I don't have any crimson wood. Time to bust some heads. I mean, I guess, I don't like the color red. Just gonna run up on me like that. Probably don't even need actually what These are leaves. Supposed to use for this. I want to kind of texture the barn with different shades of red. like that sound. Oh, my. These are starting to get so unorganized. Where are these things? Oh. You want me to break out Arlesia? Here. Okay. Had to break out our Arlesia. Accidents. Failing to plan is planning to fail. I got that much of that. Great. I'm gonna go with that much. I didn't go very far. Where's my home? I think it's this way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I worked on this after the last episode. I'm a lot happier with it. It's not fully done, but I think structurally, like how big the window is, where it is, I think I'm okay with it. I do want to detail and texture a lot more on it, though. And I think this will help having these different red blocks. I'll see what Netherrack, how that looks like. I don't have a lot of faith in that one. Oops. I'm gonna leave those two just for now. Oh gosh. That might be worse than the Netherrack. How's the Nether warp look? That might be my best bet. Or Oh yeah, another warp block. That might be the winner. I might try to do more of that in there too. But the primary secondary color will be this nether warp. I might have to go get more. See. I'm not good at feathering in other colors. That might be the way to go for a third. What did they say? Tertiary? No, a third. Stupid. Tertiary. Let me pick these up. Go back up there. Think I'm okay with that. I definitely don't want a checkered look, like I'm kind of going with like that, but think I'm okay with the kind of way in which I'm placing them. minutes, it doesn't matter. I like it. It's starting to really come together. I do want to kind of texture the white as well. No wonder people edit their videos. This stuff takes quite a while, and it's already been 23 minutes. And it feels like I've barely done anything. But that's okay. I'm not one of those kinds of channels. It's about the journey, man. The journey. You know what? This, maybe I should make the G a its entirely own color. Like, I think, a light blue, some sort of blue wool. Where's my wool? Over to the sheep farm. I started playing Tears of the Kingdom 2 days ago, Friday, on release, May 12th. And, I'm wanting to go play it right now, but I want to get a little bit more done. This color right here. Really beautiful colors. Let's grab an orange. I'm not using the other ones. I'm just getting them stocked in here. I need to actually restock these shears. I don't remember why I put these here. That sort of an overflow? Why did I do that? I don't have them on this side. did I do that? You know what? I'm actually starting to really like this barn. The last few episodes, I just wasn't there. Just wasn't there for me. But I'm starting to get there. This color I want. I know this isn't going to match anything that I'm doing with this barn, but obviously it doesn't match, but that's okay. It doesn't need to. It's G for Garbo. I think I'm honestly going to end the episode here once I get this and go back, because I want to go play Zelda while I have a little bit of time. Diorite stairs, maybe even some regular diorite stairs. Well, I don't have lots of diorite, which is understandable. It is like bird poop, like Eskel says. I will admit it. Wow, I really don't have a lot of diorite. That's funny. I gotta really cap myself off. It's very easy to lose track of time in Minecraft, and before you know it, you've been playing for 4 hours, and you weren't intending to, but it just happens with this game. So I'm gonna, let me at least, okay, yep, that's good. Next episode, I will probably slap some diorite into the roof line there, and I'm gonna need to put some stuff. I want this center to pop out a little bit more, so I might put a planter, like those planter box things people do, just to give it more dimension. And but yeah, I'm pretty happy with how it's coming along so far. I like it. Yeah, and don't look at the sides. That's gonna take a while. This is gonna be like a good handful of episodes just to get the structure done. The outside. Oh, yeah, that's okay.